teacher Jade and this is the Little Gym App Home. Today I'm going to show you how to handstand. There are so many different levels and layers and building blocks to get us into our handstand, so we're going to start from the beginning today. So, lunge. If we don't know what a lunge is already, it is this position. Do you see? She's got one leg at the front bend, back leg straight, arms really straight, strong up to the ceiling. The leg that she's got in front is her favourite leg, it's the leg that she uses for all of her gymnastics, and often the same leg we want to kick foot. We need to see if we are strong and sterling. See if she can stay up. We'll do a bit of a poke. Yeah, yeah, she's pretty sturdy. I can see if our arms are straight and strong enough like this. There we go, those are pretty strong and straight. That is the first kind of position. How we start our handstand, this is how we finish our normal handstand. It's a really, really important position. It's even more important than the handstand breathing. This is what keeps us safe when we come back down. The second thing we need to learn is our kind of super position. So we start in a lunge and then we can go into a lunge. Just like this, that's balancing. If we can first of all hold that super position for 3 seconds, should we try? Ready? 1, 2, 3. Nice. Once we've done a super position, we can use that to go into everything we do next with our hands. The next thing we do is we do have our hands going down to the floor, but our foot doesn't really move just yet. We're going to push down to the floor and see if we can come straight back up into our lunge. Here we go. That's it. We do it because we're nice and flexible. We're not quite so flexible yet. Don't worry, we're still going to get the feel for it. So we're going to do our little 1 foot handstand. Push and come back up to a lunge. Here we go. Nice. Did you sit? We went through our Superman position. Hands went down and we came straight back to our lunge. Now, at the Little Gym sometimes I like to have the fastest lunge competition because lunges are so important. So let's have our fastest lunge competition. We're going to do our 1 foot handstand and see if we can get back to our lunge going the fastest way. Ready? Two, go. Exactly, we want to teach early on that lunges are important. If not, if you're thinking too much about the up, we can go up and splat. We've all done that, haven't we? It's not comfortable, it's not fun. So this is why I know so much about lunges. Now it's time to do something more what we think of as resembling a handstand. We're going to have our lunge, we're going to go through our Superman, and we are going to kiss our feet together in the air. Just like that. Now let's watch because she's going to go through the Superman, kiss her legs, and come back to lunge. There you go! How great was that? Or combining all the elements together. So even if you're this one, can you help and has done them before? It's a really good idea for you again to go back to these basic building blocks to change it there. Now we can actually try and squeeze and hold it there for a second or so. So all through all things, Superman, all the different things, hold it for a second and back to our lunge. Go on, you'll be a much better than that. Ready?